China will now allow couples to have a third child. It's an attempt to help the shrinking birth rate and aging population that are threats to the country's long-term economic prospects. For many years, China limited most families to have only a single child. That policy was relaxed in 2016.